crew.
Jack, hey, what are you doing here?
Getting my ass kicked by a 5-year-old. Hey, you little rugrat, best 2 out of 3. Come on.
So, how'd you find me?
Your assistant told me that what she didn't tell me is what the hell you're doing here. And you needed diapers.
Yeah, they're for my cousin. My baby. Cousin Matthew just staying with us a day or so.
And you'd be coming back to work when? Good. Because for a second there, I thought maybe you changed your mind about it. Yeah, well, that's before I thought we had a chance to win. Figured that maybe you had second thoughts.
Or elastic leg cuff thingy.
Me? No. Zero about it. And what I do know something about is the Big Apple. Specifically, romantic restaurants, hip clubs, secret getaways. Okay. Presentations today at 3. Plane leaves tomorrow at 9. I got a kid to catch.
It would help to have an active power there just in case the ghost shows up.
Lunch is... Hey, you ready to wow Caldwell?
Well, actually...
You get that through office supplies?
Okay, I had to bring him. There was nowhere else to put him. And I really think that we should talk to Caldwell about a daycare center. I mean, I'm not the only one with a child around here.
Prue, unless you have a really big surprise for me, you don't have a kid.
I know that. But I'm going to one day. Oh. Hey, it's okay. He only likes this finger, and it took me all night to figure that out, but you should see me at diapering. I'm really good at it.
Yeah, okay, you know, this mothering instinct is really something, but me, I've got my own inner child, and right now he's thinking about New York.
Right. Jack, I didn't really finish the presentation.
You know, I figured you were probably still in a family crisis, especially after the 10th unanswered call. So I hope you don't mind, but I took the liberty of finishing the presentation myself. Anything to get you to New York.
You are the best.
He certainly is.
Mr. Caldwell, you know, I finished the presentation based on her file. I mean, she had a family emergency.
We'll show your presentation to the client.
Don't touch that dial. I just came back from Caldwell's office. I told him I couldn't have finished the presentation without the work you did, and I couldn't do the job to his level of quality without my beautiful partner. Plane leaves in 2 hours. Sorry, Squirt, but only got 2.
Kids under 2 fly free.
Afraid you were gonna say that. You know what? Whatever, I'm game.
Jack, that's sweet. Thank you so much for sticking up for me, but I can't. I gotta get home. I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, you two make a nice couple.
Thanks.
Didn't want to go without my partner. Now, I don't want you to think this gesture of mine is in any way a sign of evolving maturity, in case having your cousin Matthew around gave you any ideas.
You know, the only idea that I have is that one day, maybe sooner, maybe later, I'm going to make a great mom. And, you know, hopefully, I'll find the right guy.
Well, then I think you should know that being as I'm still a kid myself, I don't think I'd be doing anyone any favors by pretending to be the right guy.
Well, I didn't say I was looking for the right guys tonight. You'll do. Let's go. Dance. Sure.